It's okay. Opening the gate.
If it ain't my best customer.
Camper's life, hey Manny?
I'll be here. Hey, drop by next time.
Good to see you.
Have something new.
Damon, how's it going?
So, bring some bounties in? Hey, nice.
That's all I got for now.
Thank you, St. John.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Okay, man.
This is stupid.
Where do I start? Check back later, man. See ya.
Problem.
Uh-oh, I should stop for fuel.
Here we go. Good. Yeah, meat.
Better idea. That'll do it. Yeah.
should work. There we go.
Let me get you out of there.
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit!
Back later. Finish.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Now just keep running. Stay off the road.
Hello, putang ina. Shout out.
Hey, asshole! We can see ya! Fire! Fire!
Come on, bro.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon. I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone. On both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more of them.
Pull back! I see you running around.
Hey, asshole! We can see you.
Crap!
This ring is my promise. That I'm always gonna love you. And I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back. But only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go. Get a room!
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway, just checking in. Deacon out. Addy, you there? Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon?
Addy, good. Good luck. Are you gonna be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky, okay, I'll be by. Deacon out. Huh. Oh, shit. Not now. You feel that, huh? Goddamn sniper.
I can fix this. That'll hold. Yep.
Any drifters, you guys?
Someone's trapped.
What?
I got this. Hang on. Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit. I was a goner, you know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell them it was Deacon. They'll know. Keep your head down and run.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly. A few had owners who would show up eventually. One of the guys brought him dog.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
To a vet.
Joni, you will never know how much Boozer misses you.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye. I'm ready to go back at it.